everybody, Professor Wolf here, and welcome to Escape the Hotel, Obby. People keep falling on me, and apparently my controller is not working. Okay, there we go. What are these? Okay, I see these tickets, like, everywhere, and I have no idea what they're for. Well, I say everywhere, but I've seen the two in here, and I didn't even know you could go out there and get one. That is a nice looking fish tank, though. I don't know how they did that, but that's pretty cool. The manager has gone mad and locked all of us in the hotel. I just heard an explosion. I'm kind of concerned now. Hold on. Does this button do something? No, button does nothing. Okay. Strange. Oh. What kind of jump is this? Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Oh, you have to hit the buttons. Okay, I still don't know what's up with these jumps though. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. Am I seriously gonna- Oh, there's a lag. Touche, game. Okay. No, I don't want double jump. Double jump will not help me right now. Okay. Bro's just taking the crap. Okay, buddy. Wait, how you get over here then? Yeah, I noticed there's a ticket over here, but how you get over there? What even? Okay. That's cool. Oh. Yo. We are in the ventilation system. Watch out for the lasers. What? Shocking. I like how it gives me the option to buy a lightsaber. How's a lightsaber gonna help me pass these lasers? Wait, what even? Nah, bro. Oh, you gotta jump over there. Nah. That's impossible. Exactly! My point exactly. You can't jump over that lake. This is malarkey. Yeah, I bet y'all know who this is by. Ah, I missed a ticket. Get me out of here. I want that ticket. I don't know what they're for, but I'm gonna collect them. Because it might be something like the escape the castle, fortress, whatever. You know, where if you had a key, you could get a secret thing. So I'm thinking maybe if you collect all of them, you get like a badge or something. I know badges don't mean anything in Roblox, but you know. Still. Yeah, we got that. Oh. Oh no. I don't know. I don't know. What is with these tickets? I don't know what that was in the corner there, but I think something was saving. I don't know. I know sometimes games will save your progress and sometimes they won't. But you see that right there? I think that's saving my progress. So if I were to even close this, I wouldn't be able to start at the beginning until I beat the game. Which, I mean, it's fine. It's good if the game, like, crashes or something and I won't lose my progress. But even then, like, who's not coming back to this, like, right at the beginning? I don't know what was with this person, but they are, like, going super slow. Oh! Interesting. It's an interesting, falling into the void thing they had there. Usually just fall into the void. Bro, I don't know what you're doing. Yeah, this way. Oh, yo, what's up, bro? Can we get in here? No. The manager set a lot of traps. I see. Oh! I'm beating my desk already, and I'm not even that far into the game of it being annoying. Alright, there we go. Oh, the elevator is down, use the fire exit. Okay. Okay, buddy. Oh. No way. I just noticed that out there. Oh! What? Okay. Okay. I see. Ow. Okay. Alright, I'll be back when I get this ticket, because I'm not gonna run over this again and again and again if I keep missing the ticket, because I don't know where the next checkpoint is, and if I can just fall down the ladder again, but yeah, I'll be back when I get this ticket. Alright, we got it. I'm not past this, though, but you know. I've gotten pretty good at it. Okay. I guess we are going up. Steam from the vents are hot. Don't touch it. Okay, wait. Can I, like... I thought I could cheat it for a minute there. It's like, nah. We are smarter than you. Still got this lightsaber, though. At least they're not piling up like they usually do. Bro, what kind of hotel is this? Like, we're on the roof, but it's like Fort Knox over here. We got barbed wire, fences. It's just a pool. Like, who's climbing the building just to go to the pool? I know I could have probably made that, but I don't want to risk it. Okay, we got that. Oh. Okay. Everything wants to take you out in this. And not to dinner. I think I got all the tickets out here, though. Oh, no. Oh, we have to drain the pool. Okay. Okay. I don't know, I might give Platinum Falls, like, another go. You know? Not the annoying crap that he usually pulls where he- Well! Found the source of the nuclear waste in all the other levels. Looks like we have reached the boiler. What kind of boiler room is this? Yeah. Found the source of all the nuclear waste in all the other maps. Excuse me? I had that. Be it. It's not... I guess these are some older maps. But still. For being older maps, he's pretty good. Unless he's given up on his annoying ways of having things chase you. And just gone with actual obstacle courses. I don't know. We'll see how things go. I know I was playing one that had something chasing you, so we'll see where things go. Oh! I was past it. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay. I don't know what these tickets are for. I probably should have looked into that while I was trying to get the one, but I didn't. This will be good. We'll figure out at the end. Oh, I gotta climb in the boiler. That's not even a boiler, that's a furnace. Oh. Phew, it's hot here. You don't say! There's lava everywhere, dude! Of course it's gonna be hot. Alright, I don't know if y'all seen on the last video where the cage sunk into the lava you had to jump on. At least these rocks aren't sinking in. Impossible. Okay. I just want to know why there's lava everywhere. Went from a very strange boiler room to a room filled with lava. Oh. My. Gosh! I touched it. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, where's the next checkpoint? What do you mean I touched? Nah, I didn't touch that. No, I refuse to believe I touched that. I love these where you have to be like very careful on where you walk. Okay, these aren't gonna fall. I was about to say, how much of these are gonna fall? You gotta be quick. Please fell. Like, there's no way you could get past this. Okay. Well, that was a very quick experience. Okay. Alright. I thought it was gonna shock me or something. No, you just fall right through it. There's a lot of ladders. A lot more than usual. Bet a lot of people miss that. Excuse me? Okay. Well. What is this map? Like, seriously, what is this map? What is this? What kind of weird mountain climbing goat parkour is this? Okay. That works. Oh, you gotta be getting more of this. With jumps and stuff. Okay. That works. The elevator works now? Okay. Alright. Okay. That's a nice elevator music. Bro, one more ticket. We have a whole stack of tickets. Okay. They're just really hammering it on the tickets now. Okay. I feel like we're trying to get to 100 tickets. Whatever the tickets may do. I don't know, maybe this is all just a dream. Or some ploy at a carnival or something, you know. Maybe it's some experience at Chuck E. Cheese, and if you get all the tickets, you get a prize. I don't know. My best guess is it'll give you a, what is this creepy place? Looks like it's the abandoned part of the hotel. What's the hotel made out of? Is my question. Seriously, though. Okay. I see what we're playing at, game. I couldn't even get back up. Oh, come on, man! Alright, touche. Touche. Oh, wait, did I get the ticket? I got the ticket, okay. We got this. Oh, lordy. Oh, we did it. I don't want to know. I just feel bad for whatever we're inside of, because we're just walking all over it. Whatever that is. Oh, what is this? What are these obstacles? Oh my gosh. There's not even anything interesting to say. It's just a bunch of jumps. Okay. Another elevator. I don't trust the elevators no more. Alright. We're trusting another elevator. Ooh. I think we broke it. Man, we gotta go all the way back here. Okay. Whatever. Alright. I'll be back when I get past this, and if I figure out the elevator. See, this is how people get you in Roblox to buy stuff. Like, double jump and stuff. Because they make their level slightly difficult. So So people get mad and it's just like, yeah, I need this. Instead of using it for like something that's actually gonna be more than just a one level item, like this lightsaber, bet you it's only this level. But yeah, I had the most difficult time getting past that first jump. But yeah, that's how they get you. Making things impossible. Like these pets, how much you wanna bet this pet doesn't leave this world? Like this map? Like, what? I mean, I get it, you know, if there was a system of things you could collect, like the tickets in-game to use on things like that. But when it's things like just a boost, a speed coil or something, it's pointless to buy. Alright, elevator worked. I don't know what happened last time. Are we leaving the abandoned half of the hotel? Okay. I was a little worried about where we were going. There's like neon lights on the hotel. Shocking. Ah! I was right there! What do you... Oh, no, I didn't even touch that. There we go. And then we get stuck in the wall, apparently. Hey, there's the starting area and then the pool. Where do we go now? We walk on... No, we don't walk on that. Oh, okay, we just come down here. What? Is there even anything here? Or is it just increasingly longer and longer distances to get tickets? No? I guess not. We gotta make this jump. Okay, that's not that bad. The door don't work. The door's like a ladder. Okay. Strange place for a ladder. Yeah, there's the last few tickets there. I can see them on the zip line. Use the escape rail to get out of here. Alright, buddy. We didn't escape, buddy. Did I miss a ticket somewhere? I feel like I did. And if I did, I'm gonna be mad. And I bet you it was that one that I seen that I didn't know how to get to. Which, I don't care. I'm not in it to get all the tickets. It was just something. Oh. Okay. Yeah, there's no other ticket around here. Oh, you just used the tickets to buy stuff. Okay, this is what I was talking about, you know? How do I use it? Don't tell me how- oh, there we go. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about, you know? Tickets to get things. Or some other semblance of an item to get something in the game. Okay. I guess I'm a giant now. I'm invisible. Okay. Strange. Good lord, I'm... Oh my gosh. Can we just, like, start the level over? Hold on. We can just play through the whole level again. Alright, I'll give it to you, that's good. Hold on. Oh, we grabbed it somewhere. I don't know what. We can just play through the whole level again. Let's see where it respawns me at. It respawns me over here. Alright. Hold on, let me get this lightsaber thing out of the way. Alright. Thanks for watching. Escape the hotel. It was getting a little annoying, but this turned out to be the goofiest ending to a game I've ever had. Oh, that's amazing. Yeah, thank you for watching. If you haven't liked and subscribed yet, it would be very much appreciated. If you enjoyed this and thought and were thinking, oh, maybe someone else would enjoy this, share it with that person if they haven't already seen it. If you have any games you want me to check out on Roblox, Steam, Xbox, Happy Wheels, Minecraft, or anything else, like, if you wanted me to play some other random game on the internet, like Stick Wars, I don't even know if that still exists, and if anybody knows what that is, if you know what that is, leave a like, please. That would be much appreciated, and it would let me know how many people actually remember Stick Wars and enjoyed Stick Wars. It was a pretty good game back in the day. Yeah. If there's anything you think I could do to make things better, leave it in the comments. You know, just let me know anything, alright? Yeah, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video.